If we're going to work out the area of the kite, we're going to need the diagonals, and they are the dimensions of this particular yellow, vivid, bright yellow kite right over here. So we're going to work out the area of it. Two steps. Number one, write out the area of a kite, the formula, and then calculate it. And it's all about multiplying the diagonals, which are the dimensions from this corner to that corner, and also from this corner all the way across to that corner, and the diagonals are given here. Please take note, all units are in centimeters, and because it's area, the area will be in centimeters squared. So let's write out the formula. Area of a kite equals 1/2 times x times y. Okay, let's drag and drop and put all the values we have from here into here. It's a rather simple process. So, first of all, let's write up the 1/2 times. Now, the first diagonal is x straight across there. It's from one corner to the other. It's this corner all the way to that corner. That's 85 centimeters times the y, which is straight across there from that corner to that corner, that's 20 centimeters. All we need to do now is to multiply that out. 1/2 times 20 is 10. 10 times 85, 850. Total area here in this vivid yellow kite.
Take a minute to check out our website at http://www.vividmaths.com. You'll find additional resources, cheat sheets, transcripts, and other maths videos that are not available on YouTube. Lastly, don't forget to subscribe to get access to all the written answers for your maths questions, plus other special offers.